Danny, has it settled in? You're legitimately a champion now. Before it was the regular belt. They made a little bit of that in the press conferences leading up to the week. That might have been something that was a thorn in your side in the past. You're legitimately IBF recognized major belt holder right now.
Yeah, it hasn't kicked in yet, but I'm just grateful. But with success is always going to come some type of somebody saying something negative, and I understand that. So whether it was a regular world championship, I'm just grateful that I'm world champion again and able to be in the position that I've always claimed, which is one of the best middleweights, if not the best middleweight in the world. So now I'm more of a, whereas before I used to be, oh, this guy, you know, he's good. He's more of a threat, you know, not enough reward. So now I got the reward. So hopefully we can make these big fights in the future.
Dan was it, Dan?
Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Of course.
My question for you, Danny, is this. Middleweight's really a hot division right now. You're now a free agent broadcast-wise. You have a belt. You're a big name in the weight class. What do you want to do right now? I mean, you kind of have the world in the world's your oyster, I guess. It's
is that
oyster? Yeah,
the
world is
your
oyster.
I love oysters,
bro. we are hungry right now.
You have your belt, you have your ability to go anywhere you want.
Yeah.
Any outlet, and you have the title, you have a name.
It's bittersweet, you know. HBO treated me like a king, you know. The amount of promotion that we got, the respect, the attention that we got is bar none. I'm grateful that I was the one that they chose to give that to. Now that we're a free agent, only time is gonna tell what's gonna happen. But right now, I just wanna enjoy this belt. I wanna go enjoy my family and enjoy, look back at the fight and see what I could have done better.